Hello students and welcome back. Today I will be doing the revision and reteaching of SST chapter 13, They Help Us. I have already explained to you this chapter, and in this chapter we discussed about how there are people who are very important to our society and serve our society in different ways. Students, man is a social animal and man lives in a society. In this society, man helps one another. There are some people in our society which are very important as they serve us in different ways. For example, teacher. A teacher guides students and shows them right path. And the teacher also teaches them to read or write and provides education to students. So the role of the teacher is really important in our society as the teacher imparts the students with knowledge and also provides them education in different ways. Second person who serves our society is a doctor. Doctor treats to find the cause of illness and also advises patients to take care and precautions, because the doctor is responsible for the health and well-being of our society and all the people, all the citizens of our India. If we fall ill, only we go to the doctor. There is no other person who can help us in that condition. Small hospitals are there and they are called clinics or dispensaries. Government hospitals in villages are called primary health care centers. So when a person is sick, usually they go to small clinics or dispensaries for their treatment. In case the illness is very small and there is not any major illness, the patients refer to go to clinics or dispensaries. A van with medicines and doctor moves from place to place, and this van is called mobile health service. Usually this van goes to the places where the clinics are not there, clinics are not available, or hospitals are not available. So the people of that place take the help of mobile health services. The treatment of animals and birds is done by veterinary doctor, and they are admitted to veterinary hospital. So there is a different doctor and hospital for animals and birds. This is the way the veterinary doctor is helping the society. Now, how the postman helps? The postman goes from door to door to deliver letters, parcels and money orders. And it is the duty of the postman to deliver these letters, parcels and valuable money orders on time to the correct address. The head of the post office is called a postmaster. And the person who sorts the letters is called a sorter. So the sorter is helping the society by sorting the letters in proper order. The sorter divides the letters. It sorts it according to the respective areas and pin codes. That's why the role of the sorter is really important. Now, talking about the policeman, how the policeman helps our society. The policeman is a symbol of power. He is well built, active and watchful. The policeman maintains the law and order and also punishes the criminals. SHO, Station House Officer, is the in charge of the police station. The traffic police also serves the society. They also help us by controlling the traffic on busy roads and punishing those who disobey the traffic rules. That's why there is a traffic management in every road, and that's why people follow the traffic rules. Now, coming to AIIMS. The full form of AIIMS is All India Institute of Medical Science, and it is the biggest hospital in India. It is situated in New Delhi. Students, these were all the key points of this chapter which I have discussed over here, so that you can revise these points. And in case you have any doubts, you can let me know. Thank you.